tears are already flowing, and it's going to be a wonderful time of seeing Jordan and Michelle. Promise to God and to each other. Live the rest of their life and love each other. Facing the future together as husband and wife. Love is kind. Love does not end. Because it is the living and powerful picture of the unique relationship that Christ has with His bride, the church. Marriage is also a symbol, a very important, significant symbol. The marriage is God's idea, but it's a beautiful symbol towards Michelle, Jesus, and the church. And what a privilege and responsibility that will be for the lives of other people. Now, this is from.
The first time I met her, I knew that she was just such a special, special woman. I don't remember exactly what I said to Jordan afterwards, but I can say that I think I said something along the lines of, I hope you don't let this one go, because she's worth holding on to. She's just a great woman, and it's rare that you find someone that you can match up with that well, and I think it's such a great couple together.